Mark my words, this ain't the whole story.
Alright, where are we going? Safe house?
Over here, we're gonna go to the game.
Good, because I need ammo. Well, I got a new talent, and I got new evidence. Oh, I got a new talent slot, that's what it was. Got an AK that I really don't care about. Sell all this shit.
The truth is, we won't be able to do it without you.
No,
that's an objective fact, not any kind of cop.
Damn, dude, I've got 12 grand. I've got 13,229. Damn.
Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works, which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated.
Alright, I'm ready to go.
Alright, let's see, we got side missions and encounters. Or do you want to just run to another mission?
Let's see here.
The next missions...
It's like...
We did
like,
all the missions.
The other ones are on the other side of the freaking dark zone.
So you just want to finish off this section, make sure everything's clear?
Yeah, let's go ahead.
Alright, so we're going to have to do the little section we're in, Times Square, and Clinton. And that's this whole side will be clear.
Yeah, pretty much. Alright.
All right, let's
go. And then we can head to... Then we can head through the dark zone. Hang on, I got some intel I want to watch.
Yeah, me too. It's the Rikers one, right?
Yeah. Oh, shit. I said it on screen, too. Oh, fuck. That was fucked up. I'll be waiting.
Just
outside.
Wait for it.
Alright. Let's go.
1 second.
It's hard to believe that we'll most likely be heading into the dark zone pretty soon.
Actually, give me another minute.
Hostile presence detected.
No problem. I got some friends of mine stopped by to say hi. So. Die. Purpose stamina mod. Oh shit, dude, I'm doing the freaking doing the thing by myself actually. Holy fuck, I didn't even realize
GTF
I was doing.
Reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Right, let's see if I can do this. Oh my god. Okay, fine. Here. Come here. Come here. Here, take the water. Oh my god, bro. Fucking Rikers! Chris, man, what are you doing? Owls or nah, bitch. Right in the ass.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh shit. God damn, why are there so many of you fuckers?
I'm back.
Alright.
You left me?
I said I was going.
Area secured.
Dude, I secured the area anyways.
Whoa, you did some serious work there.
I took care of everything. It's all good, BB.
I didn't get the security wing parts.
Oh. Oh, you're cool. It's alright.
Yeah, we're gonna keep going that way because there's two more,
Gotcha.
Oh, give me a second. Give me a second. This dude sounds like Morgan Freeman.
Ever since I was a little boy. That freaking Morgan Freeman's GPS, dude, that's freaking hilarious.
You're in my neighborhood now, whitey.
I know, right? Get busy eating or get busy dying.
When it gets hot and they start to rot,
I'm telling you. What I'm seeing here are the...
Agent, I got word from an informant that the cleaners had a binder with some useful information.
Oh, shit!
So, keep in mind, the eye is really just an illusion of...
I fell down the hole.
The point...
Alright, hang on. I'm gonna shoot this dude right in the back of the skull. And he didn't die. Of course he didn't. Alright, we're good. Up here. I'm guessing. Okay, not a gas anymore.
Wait, hold up. I'm my little guy. Thank you, Cooper.
Hey, that asshole's shooting your little dude. We're all good.
Audio in this way.
You know, this kind of reminds me of Destiny. This reminds me of fucking Destiny.
How?
Like, the way they have things. Like, the guns, how they came in different colors and shit like that. How it's already open world multiplayer. You pretty much need internet to play it. It's pretty much like Destiny. This is what it reminds me of. Oh shit! Grenade! Clear. More of them? I wonder if I can make a grenade all the way over there.
We can make a grenade all the way over there.
Yeah, I know, I'm right about it.
You like where my turret is? Now how the hell are we supposed to get that loot?
It says reach the other side of the room. Like this, I guess? Get your ass out my face.
Him.
Nah, maybe not. He can't see anything. Oh my god. The carnage.
I hear you.
The carnage. Oh, he dropped blue stuff.
He didn't drop anything for me.
He dropped everything for me. They love me.
They dropped me purple stuff up here.
Did they?
No, it was blue.
I got green stuff.
Holy shit.
The fuck?
I thought it was a dead man.
Agent. The hostages AK. Are free. Free being a debatable term for anyone in Manhattan right now, or indeed, anyone alive. Nonetheless, I'm sure they're grateful. Grateful being a relative term.
How the fuck do we get out of here? What'd you get?
green shit.
I know, I'm just selling all the crap I don't need. That's why I have so much money. I think this is the way out. Come on, sweetheart. You're lagging behind.
This guy annoys me.
What guy?
That's speaking to us.
Was the guy speaking to us?
Cry all you want.
I didn't even hear anybody. Hey, an incident report. In here.
This is not rocket science. You don't need a degree from some fancy college to understand exactly what's going on here. This virus is going to continue to spread as long as there are infected people walking around. Now, you can put up all the fences and checkpoints you want, but that's not going to stop a virus. You want to kill it? You have to burn it. Destroy it completely. And before it can spread. Now, we have the equipment we need to take care of this. And the guts to do what nobody else has.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Oh god, another one of these missions. I mean, it's pretty cool, the echo device, but come on. These missions are kind of boring.
Vanguard, grab your bag and proceed directly to Black Site Delta. And avoid engaging any hostiles. May as well keep a low profile while we have the option.
Copy that. Vanguard out.
Black Sod Delta? The fuck are you, CIA or some shit?
Jesus!
Some shit.
Oh my god, we're climbing inside each other. Let's crash drone parts over here. Where is it? Wait, do we have to shoot the drone down or what? Ah. I can't get an angle. Welcome to the stream, guys. Got it. All right, what's our next mission, boss?
Down here. Wait, hold on.
I'm not going anywhere, I'm just down the stairs. Whee! I love how no matter what it is, our guys can jump over it.
You're so done. Even a grizzly cat?
Did you just shoot a damn cat? Ooh! Ooh! I got shoes. I got new shoes. Nice.
Our guys can jump over Christie's cat, gash.
Rikers! Oh my god, that's gonna be fucking amazing. It's just like a hose! That little shit. That's it. Die. Alright. Let's go. I swear, man, half the freaking side missions in this game are just freaking supply drops.
Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
Your gas.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
It switched. Where? Shit.
Supplies taking fire.
Man, I'm on the way.
I'm out of ammo.
I'm on the way.
I did it without ammo.
Over here.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Oh shit, over there. How the fuck do we get over there?
Oh man.
Oh.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
Well. Ah, shotgun douchebag. Hells no.
Agent, you retrieved the supplies. Gotta admit, I wonder sometimes if it's worth struggling so much. The entropy is so great. Does the very struggle against it make it worth the while?
Woo.
Good question, Agent. Over.
We need to find a restock. Walk through the garbage, you little shit. Oh god, I'm stuck.
How many people you got in your stream?
Two. It's fine. Probably Kevin. Kevin's probably one of them. Because for some reason he actually enjoys watching someone else play the game. When he owns the fucking game. And he could be playing it with us.
Alert. Because when I first got JTF radio traffic.
When I first got the game, I was streaming the shit out of it. And Kevin would watch the goddamn stream rather than playing the damn game.
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Huh? You know,
listen, I know what we talked about, but I'm not sure this is a good idea.
Look, you remember the rats? We set traps for days and it worked, right? Poisoned the whole colony, only all them dead rats started rotting. It stank to high hell and we had a zillion bugs. We ended up trucking 2 tons of rancid rat corpses to the incinerator.
Yeah, but that was rats? I mean, this is a whole different thing.
No, it ain't different. It's the same. They don't have places to put the dead no more. And there's more of them. Thousands of them in their houses, in the streets. If someone doesn't do something, it'll be just like the rats.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
All right, here they come.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
You can tell that's my new favorite thing.
Oh, you just drop your guy in there? Yeah. Sorry about that. I had to talk to my brother. He came in the room. Nope.
Area secured.
Denied. There's a box over here. I want to know what's in it.
Without you. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Got him. Did we clear these missions fast? Wait a minute, what are we doing? One of these again? Mm-hmm. Oh my god, you threw him down again.
We almost knocked each other off.
I know, right? Did it!
Agent!
Yeah!
If only all of our deepest desires could be met in such a simple exchange. Ask and receive.
I gotta go.
Wouldn't that be nice, Agent?
Oh, what, snowboarding?
Yeah.
Alright. Let me know when you're back on and then we can keep playing.
See you.
Alright, see you. That's gonna do it for my stream, too. Well, hang on. After we check. God damn, I'm carrying around a lot of frigging guns that I don't care about. Mods and shit. Armor. Ooh. How's that better? It's all shit. Put that on. Alright. Well, that does it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, follow, and all that stuff. YouTube, if you're on YouTube, like, comment, and subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.